What skill should I master?
Your bravery has not wavered once. I salute you, sir.
Good companions make courage easier to muster.
I know the feeling.
Not yet.
Thank you.
not even a sweat. I can't use that.
I am Acilla. Once queen to our beloved Leoric, my servants and I were consumed by his madness. Now I give you my blessing, champion, to release my people from their eternal torment. Starved of the sun, I no longer know what day it is. I can hear the Warden, my husband, and that dog Lazarus discussing my fate. My life will be over soon, yet I fear more for my poor Albrecht's future in the wake of his father's madness. If only Aiden were here.
I don't like the look of that. A worthy opponent.
brutes to shreds.
Thank you, champion. My servants are now free, but the curse over this place remains. Seek the warden of the dungeon center and end his evil forever.
Patience.
Not yet.
My counsel begs me to reconsider. I will continue with the executions of those I find guilty of plotting against the kingdom. Perhaps they fear my eye will fall on them and discover their heinous, treasonous plans as well. Lazarus is the only one I can still trust.
Thank you.
skill should I master? If only this dark place had been destroyed along with its ruler.
Enjoyed that.
Back in Tristram, crying over the old man's corpse. She'll soon have another one to cry over. Yours. Meet the Butcher.
Fresh meat.
The truth about the Butcher Demon was more startling than I ever anticipated. Evidently, there are many of them within the Burning Hells, though they used to be solely under Diablo's command. The Butchers are stitched together from the parts of other demons to combine their strengths. Then, given life through wicked magic.
Angel, take up your sword!
My sword? I remember now. I was an archangel of the high heavens. I was the embodiment of justice. I am Tyriel. You have restored my mind, friend. And now, I remember the warning I came to deliver. Belial and Asmodan, the last lords of Hell, are unleashing a tide of darkness that will drown this world. Already, Belial's shadow has fallen upon Chaldeum.
Then I will go to Chaldeum and introduce myself to Belial.
We must move quickly. Let us return to Tristram and make ready. Time grows short, my friends. Even now, Belial's influence is spreading through Chaldeum.
But how will we find him?
We won't have to. Magda and her coven will lead us straight to him.
I'm not going anywhere until Uncle Deckard's been laid to rest.
The crusade goes on, but we must honor our dead.
I have called for a caravan to guide us to the east. Speak to the caravan master when you are ready to go. We will see to Cain as we depart.